Now, it's been a few weeks since the engine has been rebuilt. This is the drip collector I keep underneath the engine, and there is no oil in it. It has not leaked a drop of oil.